I had a major neck surgery 2 years back for a thyroid removal, and 3-4 months post-surgery, I started feeling a pain in my right arm. Went and spoke to the doctors, and they felt that a nerve had been slightly damaged, and a nerve takes 6 months to a year to revive. So in that hope, I kept doing physiotherapy continuously for 7-8 months. But my problem over a period of time got more aggravated. It became more like a frozen shoulder sort of a problem. And after a year or so, I was told by the doctors that actually one nerve had been fully damaged. That's my spinal accessory nerve on the right side, which would never be revived. I got a lot of MRIs, a whole lot of things done, but all the neuro doctors told me there is no hope for this problem. And I had done this acupuncture treatment about 3 years back for my migraine, and my husband had done it for his blood pressure. My migraines had really improved tremendously, and my husband is on no medication. So he really believed in the system, and he told me to try this for your pain and your movement. And last two and a half months, I've been coming here for my shoulder and the pain in that arm. Mobility is fantastic. I can take it up nearly 90%. I could barely take it up 30%. I'm feeling good with my hand.